Is there is like a...
I want to know where is what? That parking lot, and can people come from here directly or only through the inside? It looks like only through the inside. Because see, this road ultimately is supposed to go to Expo. Mm-hmm. It will go nowhere.
Until there?
No, it will not really go anywhere, so what's the point? You can as well turn round. It will not let you cross over into that parking lot. That parking lot is, I think, blocked by some barricade or something. So there is nothing more to see over here.
It's like we're in the...
desert.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm thinking to myself, maybe I should bring Zeus
here
and let him run around free for a little while and then take him back.
Yeah, I think it's good for them.
Yeah, but the only thing is Zeus cannot get in this car.
It's quite high.
It's too high for him.
Mm.
He can no longer get in this
The buggy car. One. The buggy one. Is...
The buggy cannot come here.
In this.
Because it cannot come out of the compound.
Yeah.
It's not allowed to come out of the compound. Because he's used to running without a leash.
So this one, if Zeus can come here, he will be free.
Yeah, free. To run for a while. Not much. But enough to run.
Yeah, true.
Poor fellow. Now he is always on a leash, 24/7. Or he is incarcerated in the house.
Because that one in Muscat, so he is free around, isn't
it?
Yeah. Yeah. Sad for him anyway when he's here because he couldn't come out without leash. Because in Muscat he can run around the house. He's free.
The other possibilities is you bring him in the buggy up to here.
And then you can walk
from
here.
Park the buggy somewhere here and go through this.
This bush. Come out that area.
Like here or something.
Yeah.
No, but there is the fence. Yeah. On the other side, there is no fence. I don't know when this is supposed to be ready, but I'm thinking that they'll go for Christmas or something, no?
Yeah, but like, they still haven't cleared up this parking lot.
But still, the parking needs to be more work.
Yeah. And also, like, they need to open the parking, half the parking in our basement and all.
Yeah?
Outside. And open this entrance.
Yeah, when this one is in entrance is open, it's very handy.
Yeah.
Because you live on that building and then the supermarket is here.
Yeah.
That's very good.
Now you guys can get back to your painting too.
Can you get off here in the way? You can take it down from here.
No, I can leave you there also and turn down, same difference. So you can work off your lunch.
Yeah.
But what did you paint that one, the cabinet?
Yeah.
But that's beautiful.
They're making it white. They don't like it.
Oh my god, I love that one because it's the design. It's look very antique. Look. The only thing you need that one is not paint white. Only, you know, the varnish to make it shine. That's it. Or even like Even like polish furniture, you just polish it because the color, the natural color of the wood, it shows. It's nice.
Bad woman. Bad woman, crazy woman.